Administration. I go to Lourdes University and I'm part of the soccer team. In this video I'll be showing you a little bit about my daily routine, what I do during the day, my activities, my classes, when I go to practice. So you can see a typical day in my life. In my case, my experience is slightly different than my teammates because I don't live on campus and I don't have a meal plan. But other than that, everything is mostly the same. I'm gonna put our schedule in the video so you can see the teams we're gonna be playing. Last year, we went to the playoff. We didn't make it to the finals, so I hope this year we can have a better performance so we can go to the nationals. So I think that's all you have to know. Now we can get into the video so you can see a little bit about my routine. See you. Exercise. I play in the middle as a six and a midfielder. Sometimes it can be very physical. There are good players in our conference, and in order to compete against them, you have to be physically and mentally prepared. I'm always sprinting, fighting for the ball, chasing the ball, going from one side to the other side. So you have to be ready to do that for 90 minutes.
Sound lazy, just ignore my tone, 'cause I'm always gonna answer when you up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Can't stop me now.
Take a shower, gonna get changed, and then I will be on my way to my first class. My first class starts at 9, then I have to go to another one. I have two classes today, and then I'll go to the cafeteria for some lunch. Now is when my day gets busy. I work in the cafeteria from 4 to 8. I used to work as a dishwasher in the dish room, but now I'm in front serving food to whoever wants to have some dinner. So I'll show you a little bit about what I do here. I need to go back to my apartment again. I need to get my stuff and we'll get ready for practice.
escalated quickly.
That shit escalated real quick.
Junior.
Hey.
So that'll be all for the day. Tomorrow I have to do the same. Wake up at the same time, same routine. This is my first time doing this, so thank you for watching it.